In the SAP Datasphere data marketplace, you can make data products available for your colleagues, business partners, or customers. As a data provider, you can use licenses with activation keys to manage consumer access to your data products. To create a license, go to the License Management app in the Data Sharing cockpit. Click Create License, and in the Add License dialog, define the license header. As a reference, enter a descriptive name, a contract number, or any other reference information. Enter the name of the company that will use the license. If needed, you can enter one or more domains to restrict the validity of the license. Then, enter the last day of the validity of the license. A draft version of the license is now available. Enter the Edit mode from the License Details panel. You can now select the data product you want to add to this license. Save it and activate the license in one click. Now that the license is active, it's ready to be used. To do so, you must generate activation keys. In the Generate Activation Keys dialog, enter the number of activation keys to be generated and click Create. You distribute the activation keys to the consumers who want to acquire your data product. For this step, you'll probably use the business email of the consumers. The consumers can then activate and download the product in the data marketplace. Another option is also available to allow users to consume data products directly from the data marketplace using an open SQL access. Click the Enable SQL Access toggle button. Click Save. A hostname and port is displayed in the SQL Access section. Click the Create New SQL User button to create and add a user. The SQL username is displayed, as well as a password associated with the user. You can now send the credentials to the consumer. For more details on how to use the data marketplace, check out help.sap.com for more information. Thanks for watching.